In this video, we will be taking a look at FileMaker 13's themes and styles. Specifically, what happens to a style, a custom style you've already made after you go ahead and update the default. So, the top field here, all of these have the default style applied, and we're going to go ahead and change this one to have a font size of 24 point. And I will go here with my inspector and save that as a new style. I'll just call that one 24 points and save that to the theme. Now if we can go look at it, we can see that the size did in fact increase. It's 24 point. Let's say, you know, later on I come back and I want to update the default and I decide I want to make the background color yellow. Along with that, I'm going to make it bold. And as soon as I save changes to the default style, you'll notice my custom 24 point style was updated with a yellow background in bold. So there's a way to prevent that, and the first way to do it would be simply enough to go through, find the 24 point, change it to white, and take the bold off, and then, you know, save it to the style. Then it's back to the way it was. I'm going to revert the changes here, and the reason why FileMaker does that would be it's only going to apply the changes that I made to that 24 point style, meaning I changed 24 point and nothing else and hit save. Let's go back through here, and this time I'm going to actually change the color to green, any color would work, turn the bold on, and save my changes to 24 point. Now I don't want it to be green, I want it to be white. But I have to go through the steps of applying it, saving it, undoing it, and then saving it again to prevent the changes to the default style from taking over. So now I come back to my default style, and I'm going to go ahead and say yellow, bold again, save changes to the default, and if you notice, the 24 point did not update. That's kind of what we're going for. What makes this kind of challenging is that FileMaker doesn't have any way to visualize what each custom style is. You cannot like take a look at this styles list here, and underneath I would want to be able to see like 24 point. Well, this is font type bold, 24 pixels, and a background color of white. Since it doesn't give us that, it's kind of hard to know what effects the default style is going to have on other styles in our system.